Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. Damn, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The old track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over.
Aurora here. Reading you loud and clear. Over.
Colonel, sir. This track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over. Situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Anna is sure to love it here. Over.
Glad to hear that. Carry on. Aurora, over and out.
So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that church for me.
Guys caught your friend, but I can see your two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
Thank you. Thank you. me here, man! There's lots of fucking wolves here!
The fuckers...
I owe you a big one, and I'll never forget this, I swear! These forest fuckers just left me here for the wolves! I don't seem to recognize you. Which barrack are you from? You sure have some nice gear. In any case, don't go there alone. I tried, and, well, you know what happened. These bitches hiding like fucking lizards. I found a way in and was going back already when the... fucking shit. That was one dumb fuck up. Time to go to the shore. Wait for the boys. They were supposed to move out soon.
Thank you.
Avast! Stop right there!
It's the Brethren of the Coaster! Take another step and we'll run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die! Ha ha!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass!
Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
It's been 2 months already. Nobody came for the kids. Viking and Tusha aren't coming back either. The dam workers told they'd give them the lift to the city, but I should have used my authority to stop them from trying. But back then, I still harbored hopes for evacuation too. Vain hopes, as I understand now, for what evacuation could we expect if there's only static on air? Help is not coming. Then again, do we even need help? Our valley was apparently not a target at all. Even the fallout seemed to have spared us. The counter gives me an all-green reading, even directly under the drain pipes. The children are well prepared. All that time hiking was spent well. It will be easy to teach them hunting. We have all the necessities, and what we don't have, we can make ourselves. To hell with doubt. Let's tackle problems as they arise. Survival comes first.
that was awesome. You're a total champ. Asshole. Get back to sewing, you centered forward.
Look, I've been thinking about asking you all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.
Did you hear that the captain's going to attack that train? I bet the pioneers are going to throw a fit at the council meeting.
Ah, to hell with the pioneers. Can you even believe we all grew up together and the teacher taught us all the same? But look at them now, they're all cowards. Besides, how would they know?
What the... Well, they're probably picking on us all the time, like we're picking on them.
What do you mean?
Like I did. I picked on Olga. She was taking a dip in the lake and didn't notice me. Man, the rat on that girl.
Yeah,
she's amazing. I wish she stopped hanging with those cowards. By the way, why do they get to hang around with most of the girls? It ain't fair. They have it coming.
So, what's up? No, but
why do I have to stand
here?
No
one will go right. Please. All right, I guess I'll go.
How's it going? All quiet?
Nah, nothing.
Fine.
So, what's up?
Nobody. Go where you were going.
Great, but we better keep our eyes open.
Oh, so terrible, boy.
Alyosha, come in. We keep trying to contact you. What happened? Artyom?
We've been off the grid for a couple of hours.
Let's take their line.
How's it going?
All quiet?
Nah, nothing.
Why do I even have to step guard here? There's a wolf attack?
Be on your way, Drifter! I'm not an enemy to you!
All right, shoot! I'm not afraid to die. Teacher, I come to you to face the final exam. I am ready. I wasn't a coward. Aren't you going to shoot? What do you know? So it is true that not all intruders are bad. No wonder Olga is protecting one of ours. Says we can't kill him without a sentence by the forest court. He seems good, okay? Do. Hurry, you could help him. Just don't kill our people. They're all nice, really, all of them. It's just that we had to defend ourselves too often.
Thank you. All right, let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf, then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we...
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready for the final exam. Tell the teacher. I defended ours. Didn't chicken out. Didn't bully the girls. Teacher, I'm here.
If the master didn't get him,
what? More reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
What can I even defend here? I sure don't know.
Wasted? Of course, no! You're doing an important job guarding that trail! He didn't come here alone, that guy! Why do you think I'm setting the traps?
I figure as much. The council doesn't convene unless there's some serious matter. By the way, did you already set one at the camp entrance?
Sure thing, the first thing I did.
How about the cave?
What cave?
What do you mean, what cave? The one behind the pond up the stream. It goes straight to the camp.
I know where it goes. I just didn't get to it yet. I'll finish here, then fix the old ones on the trail, and do the cave one last.
Sure, it's your call. Though if the intruders get to the camp through that cave, it will be your ass drying on the porch of teacher's house for a week at least.
You don't respect the teacher's work. What is that supposed to do? You're welcome.
aboard the train. Better than waiting for their attack.
Remember the teacher's word. We defend ourselves.
Attack is the best form of defense.
What? I don't remember the teacher saying that. The teacher said you have to read. So we read that in our book. Well, if you read that in your book, then you...